whole team eat. Chef's cause she's a treat. Ooh, she's so bougie, bougie, bon appetit.
I'm a savage, had a tooth nasty. Talk big shit, but my back.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So as you can see from the title, today is going to be a lingerie try-on haul. But before I get started, I wanted to just show y'all my beautiful little stars right here on the side. They kind of look like tattoos, but it's not. It's actually liquid liner that my cousin Star Porter actually came up with. It's called Star Liner. And I'll have the link to her website in the description box below. But basically, the liner, one end liquid liner. And that's what I did for my line at the top. And then the other side is a star, and that's how I just stamp. It's super cute. The liquid liner is real fluid, so it's not like lumping up when you pull it across, so it's real good. Y'all definitely go check out her website, Star Artistry. But anyway, so let's keep it moving. As you can see from the title, this is going to be another lingerie try on haul, one of y'all favorites. But I haven't done one of these in a long time, and I did want some more lingerie. I got so much lingerie, y'all. I probably wore once or twice. So one of my best friends, Ray London, she came out with this sexy lingerie line called Private Tour Lingerie. And basically, she got stuff for everybody. She got stuff for skinny girls, she got stuff for big girls, medium girls, thick girls. It's like she don't discriminate. And a lot of the clothing, I mean, not a lot of lingerie, usually it's like one size fits all, or they don't go up past large. So she have like whatever body type you got, she got it for you. But everything come in this cute little mesh bag. I think I got 3 or 4 outfits. This is actually one of the outfits I got on. I'm gonna get up in a minute. But in the bag, it comes with her card, Private Tour. And when you flip it over, it just have like Facebook, the Private Tour, email, privatetourlingerie@gmail.com, www.privatetourlingerie.com. Like I said, privatetourlingerie.com. I will have all this in the description box below. Okay. So before I pull anything out, I'm just go ahead and show you the first. This is the first outfit. And this one, I'm gonna start off by saying one of my favorites for the simple fact that I can just wear it in the house and I didn't really consider it lingerie, but it is sexy. So it's just like, it's one of my favorite because it's really, really comfortable. You know, some lingerie might be too tight or it might be itchy or it's just for show. Like, this one, I could really wear it and be really, really comfortable. So this is the shirt. It's cotton, it feel really good. And then the back is like this. The shorts, it have like little strings right here on the side. I mean, you could tie it, you could make it shorter. But it's see, that one is like one of my favorites because it's just so versatile, it's comfortable. You can be sexy without trying to look like you're trying to be sexy, you know? But anyway, okay, so let's keep it moving. Ray's just so sweet. She wrote me a cute little card, she wrote me a cute little note. I'm not gonna read it to y'all. Y'all can't know everything my girlfriend be telling me. Okay. So the next thing I'm going to try on is, this one was like one of my favorites too. I mean, I never tried it on, but it was my favorite because I seen her in it. I don't know if I have pasties, but this is how it looks. Super cute. Okay, hold on. Right here, y'all. I love it. I love it. Super cute, super sexy. It do come with, she did give me panties. It do come with black sheer panties for underneath. Really comfortable too. And this is the back. And it just goes around like your neck. But Yes, I love it. I love it. I love it. So this one is super, super, super cute. So I really, really love this one too. Real sexy. Okay. Now let's move to the next one. The next one is, let's see. Okay, so this is a top and bottom. This is the top. And then here is the bottom. Hey y'all, so this is the third one. I about to say second. You can actually detach these, you don't have to, but I like the look of it, so I just kept them. But the bra is really smooth, it feels really good. This is a medium. It is a little loose right here, but I feel like if I would have got a small, it would have been too tight right here. And y'all know how that is when it be cutting circulation off. So I tried a medium, but I am gaining weight. So I feel like this will fit me really, really good in like another month. But this is how it looks. It's like the panties, and they have these, and it connects to the bra. And then the side, y'all see how it goes. It go up here, and then it go down here, and that's it. The thong on because it came with the other one. But yeah, but that's how it looks. Super cute. It's time to do the last one, and it's another, well, this is, to me, I'll just say this is a one piece. So this one right here is a two piece, and then it's like lace, and all her lace feel real good. She don't have no cheap, hard, tough lace. And this is the top. And this one, I also got in a medium too. So hold on one sec. All right, y'all, so this is the last one. This is the top. I love it. I love how it feel. Everything feel good. I honestly thought that out of the four, I thought maybe one of them would be, you know, really, really lingerie-ish and be itchy and comfortable. Every single one of these outfits are comfortable. Like, I can't even lie, they all comfortable. Just top and bottom on and throw my robe on in the house if I wanted to. But it's super cute. This part right here, you can pull it all the way up, or you could leave it down some. But I kind of like it up because then I want the sides to be exposed. But this is super sexy, y'all. So yeah, but this one, this is really, really, really sexy. It remind me of the other one that had the thing right here, but I actually like this one better because it fits better. Everything fit me perfectly except for the last one I just tried on. But yes, this is the last one, y'all. Get y'all last little looks in. I know I didn't buckle this right. Well, latch. I know I didn't hook this on right because I couldn't see. But this is just the back. Okay, so I tried on all the pieces from Private Tour Lingerie. I will have the link to her website in the description box below. All my pieces were medium. They all fit good, for the exception of the bottom of the last one.
But I'm gaining weight, my booty gonna get bigger, so it's gonna fit.
For my ladies, if you do decide to shop with Private Tour, I do get a discount code, and it's Pocahontas. I'm not sure how much you get off, probably like 15 to 20% off, I'm not sure. But if you use my discount code Pocahontas, you will get something off. So don't forget about that. And I really enjoyed trying on my sexy lingerie for y'all, but I'm hungry and I'm about to go cook me something to eat, and I will talk to y'all later. Oh yeah, do not forget to comment, like, subscribe, share, do all that stuff, because that really do help my videos. And I love y'all, and I will see you in the next one. Mwah.